What I love about HRT is it gives us the space to be creative and to be able to express our interests. Whenever anyone has like an idea of making something better or making something more optimized, we can just like propose it, and we don't just make it work, but we always try to make it the best. My name is Agnes. I'm a Python engineer. I work at the operations developer team in the Singapore office. My team is responsible for building tools and infrastructure that is used to monitor and regulate our trading environment. On a day-to-day, we build systems that maintain processes across all of our trading machines, making sure that they have enough resources and that they are healthy. We also build systems that connect with the brokers and exchanges, making sure that we don't violate any regulations and restrictions applied by different markets. We also maintain like the deployment pipeline and process for our trading strategies. So a lot of our users are internal users and engineers, seeing the impact of our work being used by a lot of people inside our company is amazing. Python skills are definitely very useful in my role. My role doesn't require like any financial background. I think understanding what happens under the hood and making sure that everything that we build is scalable and also usable and user-friendly is always very important. One of the most challenging things about my team is prioritizing, because we have a lot of requests coming in from like different teams. So we usually like come together as a team and prioritize like what we want to do. That's a lot of like thinking about whether something needs to be batched, whether something needs to be streamed, whether something can be asynchronous, and making sure that we can process the data as the data grows exponentially. I grew up in Indonesia and I come to Singapore for university. So I switched to computer science in the middle of my university years. Then someone reached out to me about like an exciting role at HRT. I found out that it's like a great company for me during the interview process, and the people were so welcoming. So I joined HRT right out of my university, and this is my first job. Outside of work, I like to make vlogs. So one of my favorite vlogs that I made was when I had the opportunity to go for a work trip to New York for this internal event called Search, where we get to work on a totally new project. And I learned a lot from just like 5 days of work with my search team. It was a great experience. I had the opportunity to travel with a bunch of colleagues from Singapore, and we had a lot of fun. So I'm based on the Singapore office, and I really love this office because it's very small and everyone here kind of know each other. I think seeing the office grows and bringing in more brilliant people to our office is amazing. I really love working here because I work with extremely smart people who are very willing to like share what they know. HRT really cares about every employee's well-being and making sure that everyone here enjoys their time here. So I really appreciate that.